absolutely did fantastic. Well done, band there. Well done, gents. So that was a two-part piece. It was the men and the ladies singing two parts. Our next piece is in four parts. So we have sopranos, altos, and tenors, and basses. It's called Hold Fast Your Dreams. And we've been working on it quite some time, and it's quite tricky. Because a lot of the time in choir pieces, everyone sings together at the same time, and that's what we call if we're all singing the same tune, that's monophony, which means it's just one part. Harmony, we get polyphony, where they're all singing at different times. And that's the exciting moment that we're looking forward to hearing today. We've been wrapping that scene today, so it's going to be marvellous. This is Hold Fast Your Dreams, music by Greg Gilpin and words by Louise Driscoll. It's just a lovely random song called Hold Fast Your Dreams. And it's fast. And exciting. There you go. Shoshone Love song, and it's very beautiful. And when we get to near the end, they're going to remember to watch. You make sure that they watch. And fair is the white star of twilight, and the sky clearer at day's end. This is chill and relax.
Music, do you love? It goes on.
Straight and Narrow. And music by somebody called Jay Althouse. I don't know this person's name, but it's rather beautiful. And I would consider it a blessing. May your roads be straight and narrow as you travel on your way. So it's not quite the last piece because we've got one more to go after this one.
Do 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 do
I hear the word encore? Sing Hold Fast Your Dreams. In particular, so the sopranos can practice their top Fs. Yeah, as well. And it's the one with the most drive. We'll set this all out, bouncing away. So Hold Fast Your Dreams. It's a bit like riding a horse. Okay, so we would go out like bouncing on this one. Here we go. Thank you. assembled. Let's come back, come along, join us, we'll see you sing Christmas Love.